Hello Steve, can I explain any political terms?
Professor Siegfried, what does bipartisanship mean?
Well Steve, bipartisanship is a political situation, usually in the context of a two-party system, in which opposing political parties find common ground through compromise. In theory. Realistically, each party advances their own political agenda at the expense of the other party because of the conflicting ideologies.
Thanks, Professor, for defining bipartisanship.